dance and can work miracles. Give it half a chance. I met my little baby doll at a polka dance. So keep your ears and mind wide open to a different sound. After all, it's love and music makes the world go round. Go west and play.
Crazy King Ludwig gets married. They throw a big party. It's a huge party. It's a real big party. That had to be a really great wedding. It's turned into the biggest beer party in the world every year in Munich, except for a few years where it was called off because of wartime. But it is the international celebration of everything. You know, in Munich, it starts third week in September generally. But here in the United States and around the world, September, October, we've played Oktoberfests in August. I mean, it's not commercialized enough. It's become Oktoberfest as well. And in November. It's a place where we can celebrate all things German. Food, beer, dancing, music, beer, did I mention that there's a little bit of beer involved? But that's not in like a nasty kind of crazy way. I mean, people come to Oktoberfest, they have a good time, you know, and Wiesen and Gemütlichkeit, these are all things.
Everyone fly!
In the United States, you'll sometimes hear more traditional German music at an Oktoberfest in the United States than in Germany. A lot of times you'll still have the Blaskapels playing in the afternoon and that kind of bit, but your most popular songs at Oktoberfest are Henry John Deutschendorf. He wrote probably one of the most popular Oktoberfest songs, and you're thinking, who the heck is Henry John Deutschendorf? But that was the guy's real name. John Denver's Country Roads is big Oktoberfest song, huge Oktoberfest song. And then, hey, baby, ooh, ah. Big Oktoberfest song. But then you also have songs like Das Fliegelied, which is a dance, the flying song, and you'll have Cowboy in Indiana, and of course Ein Prosit der Gemütlichkeit. Everybody, when you go to an Oktoberfest, you will learn to sing this song, and if you can't sing, say the word Gemütlichkeit, don't worry, just yell a little more, and at the end when they go Zicki Zacki Zicki Zacki, hoi hoi hoi,
Zicki Zacki Zicki Zacki,
very important to soccer cheer that has become a part of Oktoberfest. You don't hear hateful music at Oktoberfest. It's supposed to be about inclusion.